interventionist God. But I know, darling, that you do. If I did, I would kneel down and ask you. Not to intervene when it came to you. Well, not to touch a hair in your head. Leave you as you are. He felt he had to direct you and direct you into my arms. Into my arms, oh Lord.